I gave you my heart.
What's up, everyone? Welcome back to my channel. I'm back and I'm not drunk. So, oh my gosh, you guys, that last video, if you were one of the lucky 200 people who happened to catch it within the first 7 hours of it being up, without me waking up in the middle of the night saying, what the crap did I post? I don't even remember it. Yeah. So that's what happens, kids. Whenever you have not had alcohol in like 2 weeks, over 2 weeks, yeah? And then you think you can drink a half a bottle of vodka on an empty stomach. Never again, you guys. Lesson learned. Haven't done that since my early 20s. So we're here together today, sober. I literally just walked in through the door. Gonna be having to adjust my schedule a little bit, you guys. Like, I know filming every day is something I love to do, but is it realistic all the time? No. So we're gonna be switching it up a little bit, and we're gonna commit to Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays. And then if I can squeeze some other ones in, but I'd rather do that than, you know, really not be pushing content on the days that I say I'm gonna do for you guys, because I know that a lot of you depend on the day that I'm doing it, because it works with your life. But today we're having chilies, you guys. Oh, look at this feast. I couldn't decide what to eat, so I ordered it all. So today we're having, actually, I don't know. Okay, so we're having their bacon steak quesadillas. It said it came with guacamole. There's no guacamole. There is, however, a tomato salsa, some little queso-y kind of thing, and then I'm assuming that's sour cream. And then this is the old-timer burger with cheese and french fries. Yum. Mmm. I'm so hungry. You guys, we dodged the bullet when it came to Hurricane Laura. Anyone who's dealing with it right now, I'm praying for you and your families and hope that you're safe. So we've had nothing but sunshine. But oddly enough, today it started storming so bad outside. So when I got this, you guys, it was literally a torrential downpour. So I'm excited to try this because I've never had this quesadilla before. To drink, I'm drinking Gatorade Zero, my favorite. Brought a fork, but I don't really think I'll need it. For dessert, you guys, I got their lava cake with caramel ice cream, and it's in the refrigerator. I probably won't be able to eat it tonight, but it's there. Let's try a quesadilla first because they look so good. And I was thinking about quesadillas all freaking day. Sour cream. Yum. But yeah, if you did see that video, I haven't even watched it myself yet. I may put it up after I watch it if it's not too crazy, but if it is kind of crazy or embarrassing for me, it'll stay locked in the vault like about 15 other videos until we decide that we want to put them up. Maybe I'll start an OnlyFans and put them on there. Okay. So is it like the new thing for people to like be gloating about their OnlyFans? And posting screenshots of how much money you've made? I'm not knocking it, you guys, but it's kind of degrading and so embarrassing, at least for me. Like, I'm a real, not saying that these people that do it are not part of society, but I like have a job to report to and everything. Like, actually, like, I don't know, but I mean, all for it if you're at home and don't have to worry about people finding it. I could never do that. I'm not saying I would never, and I'm not better than anyone. But honestly, I would be so scared my parents would find it. Ugh. Mm-mm. And everyone's talking about, like, I'm in the top 3%. Cool. These quesadillas are so good. They used to have a salad called, well, I think they still do, quesadilla explosion salad. And they put quesadilla pieces in it. Mmm. How was your day today, you guys? I literally worked. Worked and worked. That was my day. It's just like pico de gallo, it's not spicy. And I've been craving a burger so bad. I was so thirsty. I literally drank that whole thing in like 2 seconds. I love Chili's French fries. Normally I ask for a ranch, but I didn't this time. Let's take a bite without mayonnaise first. This is really good. Both of these meals is probably like 2,000 calories each. Love that they put red onion on it. I'm not normally a fan of tomato on my burgers either, but I like the way Chili's does it. Their tomatoes are like thick cut. And firm. Not like 4 day old tomatoes that are really white and like, But literally the day after that I made that video, I slept all day, you guys. Literally was in bed. And the funny part is I wasn't sick. I didn't get sick. I rarely do. I was tired. Later that night, I like got up and ate a Lean Cuisine. I'm gonna start going back to the gym tomorrow. I stopped taking those pills. I know I said this in the other video, but I was taking Hydroxycut Black to kind of boost my metabolism, and I've taken them in the past, and they did work well for me. But this time, for some reason, they just always made me feel nauseous. They made me feel like jittery. Mm-mm. And I couldn't sleep. So, done with that. Can you guys believe it's September? Literally, holiday is here.
I'm excited. Guys, so we are going to continue with the Jason Chronicles, but I feel like every video that I come to, it's like a catching up video with you, so we'll resume that, probably my next video, next week when I film. He messaged me on Snapchat. And it was like, hey. And I was like, hi. Y'all, do you think he knows? I don't think I ever told him I did YouTube, though. But do you think he knows? I mean, I don't really care, but I kind of care, but I'm like, why did he randomly message me? That burger is so good. The old timer is what they call it. I want to do a mask. And then maybe play my game, Grand Theft Auto, like really quick. And then go to bed. I'm tired. I've been sleeping so good the past few nights too. And I'm back to some really weird dreams again. Not scrapbooking, but like planning and all that. I spent almost $300 on another new Erin Condren life planner with like, and bought like a bunch of stuff. I'm like, there's nothing to do. What are you planning? But I'll show you guys. I'm not one of those people who's gonna make a plan with me channel. But that stuff is so calming to me, and I used to love growing up like pens and paper. Oh my gosh, my nail out. You can't really see it. But you know when you get a hangnail and you pull it, it like pulled so deep. It hurts so bad, you guys. Thought I could do another bite of that, but I can't. I think we're kind of done. I just dropped all the lids. Anyways, you guys, we'll pick that up in a second. Thank you so much for watching this video. I love you guys so much. Remember, my new schedule is going to be Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays. And then if I can squeeze in another video in the week, I will. But I want to make sure that I'm able to commit to the days that I tell you. And right now, every day is just a little bit tough. I'm exhausted. But I always want to do it. I'm just exhausted. But anyways, you guys, I love you so much, and I'll see you. You'll see me tomorrow. It's Saturday. All right, love you guys. Bye.